Hey guys, I'm Harley with Ohio Power Tool, and today we have Youssef with Greenlee, and he's going to talk us through a few of their products. He's the expert, so I'm going to turn him loose.
That sounds cool to me. Hi everyone, this is Youssef Takhchi with Greenlee. I'm the product manager for our test and measurement portfolio. Today I'm here to talk about HDE. HDE is our newest addition to the test and measurement portfolio with products that focus on high voltage test and measurement applications. So the first product I would like to talk about today is our V-Watch Personal Voltage Detector. It is a device that detects high voltage electric fields. So think about a situation in after a storm hits an area, you are in an area that you're not familiar with. So this device will detect the electric field and it will provide you with an audible and visual alert before you get too close from that high voltage power source. Okay, let's talk about how this V-Watch works. First off, the positioning. You can wear it at mid-chest level, either using this lanyard, or you can clip it to your safety vest or harness with this clip here that can rotate in any direction. Second thing I would like to talk about is how it functions. So you turn it on this way, and you hear an audible and see that visual alert. This is an indication that the V-Watch has passed the self-test. So the battery level is good, and also the circuitry is functioning properly, so you're good to go. So you will notice as I'm getting closer from that red cord, which is my high voltage power line, I'm hearing this first beep, and then as I'm getting closer, I'm hearing like the second beep, and then a continuous beep, which is telling me that I'm way too close from that line, so what I should do is turn around and walk the other way. So basically what this shows is that my body actually is blocking that electric field and I should be walking into this direction as opposed to that one, because that's where my energized source and my danger is. Okay, the other product that I would like to talk about today is our contact / stray voltage detector LV-5. So this is a tool that detects stray voltage as low as 5 volts all the way up to 600 volts on any metallic surface. Think about street poles, manhole covers, meters, things like that. So as I mentioned, it's a contact voltage detector, so when you touch that metallic surface, you will see that this ring here will light up in red, telling you that that surface is energized. So the tool comes with this holster here that you can put on your belt. It also includes a proof tester that can be used to test the tool before the operation. So it's very simple to use. All you have to do is touch this holster like this, and you will see that my LV-5 is turning red. That means that it's working properly. And this is exactly the indication that you will get outside in the field if there is any voltage present.
Well, thank you again so much, Youssef, for coming in and going over these HDE products with us. Make sure you comment down below, tell us which one was your favorite, or if you'd like to see something else, we'd love to have you come back and do some more videos with us.
I would love to come back. Thank you very much for the opportunity.
Thank you for coming in. Make sure you comment, like, and ring that bell. Thanks a lot, guys.